I'm so content with my life now na I can't, kasi, you know, every time I go to Manila, nakikita ko, oh, well, mas madali yung buhay ko sa
Philippines.
Sa Philippines, kasi syempre maraming katulong, meron kang driver, meron kang, you have people who, you know, who help you a lot in the house. Pero mas satisfied ako sa buhay ko dito kasi mas fulfilling para sa akin. And syempre, I think I'm at the point in my life where kontento ako. Like, masaya ako sa nangyayari sa buhay ko. This is how it was supposed to be. This is where I'm supposed to be. And this is where I want to be. So, mas kontento ako dito kahit medyo mas nahihirapan ako ng konti.